Bruce Springsteen says he'll be on the next plane to Australia if Trump wins re-election. The singer said he is predicting right now that President Trump will lose the election. Bruce Springsteen isn't looking forward to the possibility of President Trump's re-election. The 71-year-old rocker recently spoke with the Australian press via a virtual chat, and he said that should the election favor Trump, he might not stick around the US. When first asked whether he'd ever consider a move to Australia, Springsteen said, "I would consider that," according to the Daily Telegraph and the Daily Mail. "I love Australia," he continued. "Every time, we have nothing but good times down there. It's always a treat to come. Love the people, love the geography, great place for motorcycle trips, it's close to our hearts." The star then added of a potential move, "If Trump is re-elected, which he will not be, I'm predicting right now he's gonna lose. If by some happenstance he should be, I'll see you on the next plane," Springsteen stated. Springsteen also opened up about his upcoming album, Letter to You, due out next week. The Born to Run singer revealed that he wrote a handful of his new songs on a guitar gifted to him by a young man after a performance on Broadway. "I looked at it and I could tell right away that it was beautifully made, so I brought it home, and it played beautifully, it sounded gorgeous, and it had a variety of different types of wood, it was a real piece of craftsmanship," he said. "So I left it in my living room. When I started to feel the urge to write, I just picked it up because it was such an easy play." The musician explained that songs came pouring out of the guitar. Despite having help from his new guitar and decades worth of experience, Springsteen said he still finds it nerve-wracking to write music. "Songwriter is generally a terrifying and incredibly fulfilling experience," he said. "It's terrifying because you never know if you are ever going to do it again because it's a magic trick." The rocker added, "How it happens, I don't know.